Hello, I'm John Carr, and welcome to JRC Consulting Group's Tip of the Month. This month's tip, we're going to talk about the summer sales slowdown. I hear this throughout the year. People tell me, John, we really slow down during the summer. Well, if you're in a business-to-business, what we call B2B sales, there are ways to avoid the summer slowdown. So this month, we're going to talk about a few of those. And here's what I strongly suggest to avoid a summer sales slowdown. You need to take a look at your prospects. You want to call on the prospects that are slowing down during the summer as well. For example, if you're in the telecommunications industry, this may be a great time to call on religious organizations. They slow down during the summer. Another great prospect to call on during the summer may be private schools. Possibly even realtors. They may slow down during the summer. So when these companies slow down, they may have found some time that they may be able to talk to you to do some exploring about your product or service that may be able to help them when they get busy. A prime example is CPAs. Everybody knows to never call CPA from January to April. Well, those are prime candidates to call if you're business-to-business sales. Your product may help a CPA. A great time to call them is during the summer when they have slowed down a little bit. So this month's tip is don't let the summer sales slow down get you. Just look for particular prospects that have time to meet with you at those times. Thanks again for visiting. And remember, at JRC Consulting Group, we will drive you to success.